we've started developing a new architectural language, which we believe can be applied to all sorts of different scales and types of objects. City of the future is dynamic. City of the future is much more universal. The city of the future is also maybe more precise. The cities of the future will continue with an impetus that we have not seen before, the possibility to produce sculptural form and at the same time to be able to use all these different things to create those kinds of new contemporary objects that are moving the boundaries of the purpose of these objects to the next level.